grand prize being an automatic bid into the NCAA championship tournament. The fifth-seeded University of Hawai'i men's basketball team kept their big dance dream alive today, winning the school's first ever Big West Conference tourney game in Anaheim. Bows survived the quarterfinal round slugfest with number 4 Long Beach State. Interim head coach Benji Taylor got a huge first half from Aaron Valdez. Sophomore playing 15 miles from his hometown of Whittier was white hot, scoring 14 points as UH led 47-41 at the break. Now the Beach rallied in the second half, leading by as many as 6, but the Bows withstood the high surf advisory with Quincy Smith riding the wave, scoring 6 of Hawaii's final 8. Rainbows win 79-72, advancing into the BWC's Final 4.
Well, I'm just really proud of the way we won. Being up, then going down, and not having been here and not have been in this situation a lot. We won the hard way, and I think we learned a lot of lessons again. And it's just great to pull it off for us. We didn't come down here to win one game. So we said we got 3 minutes tomorrow, then we'll see what happens after that. If you guys can find some cheap flights, man, everybody else jump on a plane and get on over here.
Now up next for the Bows, top-seeded UC Davis in the semifinal round, 3:30 Hawaii time on ESPNU. Two teams split the season series. Winner will face the UCSB and UC Irvine survivor in Saturday's title game.